All right, guys, video of the day. So today we're gonna hook up our interstate battery that we've got, get some power to the car, and then we're gonna try to run a line off our generator to the charge port. So just gonna try to plug it into the 110 charger, the adapter, and we'll see what happens, see if we can get some juice to this ride. All right, so we've got our basically $100 tailgater generator here. Put this inside to our ride. Let's see what happens. Let's see if we can get some juice. Discharge cord. All right, we got power. We're gonna lit up. Shut down. That was quick. Ooh, blinking red light.
Nope, blinking red light still. So it lit up, turned green, and then blinks. So obviously got some kind of problem here.